up to each and every one of us to turn loose just some of the greed, the hatred, the envy, and yes, the insecurities, because that is the central mode of control. Make us feel pathetic, small, so we'll willingly give up our sovereignty, our liberty, our destiny. We have got to realize we're being conditioned on a mass scale. Start challenging this corporate slave state. The 21st century is going to be a new century. Not the century of slavery, not the century of lies and issues of no significance, and classism, statism, and all the rest of the modes of control. It's going to be the age of humankind standing up for something pure and something right. The truth is out there in front of you, but they lay out this buffet of lies. I'm sick of it, and I'm not going to take a bite out of it. Do you got me?
self-destructing. It looks like it's the world's fault. Like you dealt a series of shit hands, but that's not real. Take responsibility for what you're doing.
Stop saying that! the world, I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my.